You know, your songs touch so many people. You always said you write about yourself, right? About your own life.
Yeah.
Was that something like you decided, or is that just the way it happened?
It's just the way it happened.
Yeah.
It is.
And what did you look? Where was the material? What did you see? What did you find to write about?
Whatever I was doing at the time, or whatever I seen someone else doing, you know, that's mm-hmm. what I would write about.
Yeah.
And I didn't start writing, you know, until I was in my 20s. I was in the state of Washington at that time. I didn't write when I was in Kentucky because I wasn't old enough. And never seen nothing, never done nothing, so I didn't write then.
What's the key to writing a good song? What does it have to have?
It's got to have the person.
The person meaning you?
It's got to have the heart and soul of a person that's writing it, I think.
That sounds simple, but it can't be simple to capture the real person.
It's not simple because it's hard on the writer. I used to lock myself up to, you know, shut myself in a room before I would get through with a song. I wouldn't come out till I got it wrote.
And when did you know that you had it, that it was done?
Well, I would know when I had it done. If you don't know when you have it done, you shouldn't be writing.
Yeah.